Good evening, it's Carol. Back in my art room tonight. I'm gonna do something different. I'm gonna attempt to paint a tree. Keep this out of the way, the wire. My earplugs. Okay, so I have a similar to a canvas board. It's wood, and I've gessoed over it. So I'm going to put some, I've got some white, and I've mixed a little bit of turquoise in with the white, just to give it a, not a pure white color. This is going to be the background. I'm going to spread this around. Let's hope it's enough. And I'm going to attempt to kind of draw a tree on top. I saw someone posted a picture on Facebook and I thought, oh, that's so cool. So I just wanted to try. It could be a failure, I don't know. She didn't have a video that I knew of anyway. But I thought it was very cool. So these are my own colors that I made up. So this is Artist Loft White with some turquoise mixed in. I'm just gonna see if this will go over the sides. I probably can paint this with a paintbrush, which I have somewhere here. So take my brush and just do the sides. Try and do this quickly. I could always do them after, I guess. This will smoothen out after it dries. I guess I could take my comb to this just to make it smooth. Out when it dries. Let's add a little bit more to here. Okay, I think that's good. Okay, so I have some black Artist Loft fluo acrylic mixed in here with some Zenser. And I think I put a couple of drops of WD-40 in there. I don't know why I did that, but so used to doing it. Okay, let's draw a tree. I don't know how this is going to be. I haven't really planned this out. Oops. Just whatever you think a tree looks like. I'm gonna try and do right-handed here. Just make some branches come out. Touching this into the light color. And I'll wipe this off. Trees aren't perfect. They can be bumpy and wavy. I love doing trees. Before I did the pouring, I used to paint trees a lot. This is just a easy way to do it with this bottle. Okay, that's probably enough branches. Maybe one more over here. Practice. Okay, I think that's good enough. Maybe a couple little ones over here. A lot of it will be covered up with some green. I'm just gonna fix this part here. There. Okay, this is metallic leaf green. Artist Loft. I've mixed it the same with the Zenser. Oh, I know what I need. I was gonna get a straw. Well, I'll just put this on first. I have to go to the other side of the room for the... straws. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay. I found my straw. See what I can do. I guess my head's in the way. Whoa. That's so cool. Now I'm going to put a bit of darker green in. Okay, I'll give this a... Oh, maybe I had a little too much. That's cool. Some more of this. about it this way a bit. Whoa. Yeah, a little bit here. I think I better stop soon or I'm gonna ruin it. Okay, I think that's quite enough. I'm gonna try my heat gun on it, see what happens. I got some cells there. Not too many. That's okay. I'm going to turn it around and just blow the other way. There. Well, it's a funky tree. I'm gonna stop. I'll try my heat gun one more time. Okay, this is my first attempt at a tree and acrylic pouring. I'm quite happy with it. And I think when it dries, you could always touch it up with some lighter, maybe some gold or a little bit of, just just for highlights, but there is some lighter parts in there that's showing up. Okay, well, thanks for watching. It's been fun. Please subscribe to my channel. Hope you enjoyed this. And maybe next time I'll try different colors. Okay? And hit the like button and the bell. I really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Good night.